Many have played our game. Some have even reached the end. But no one ever won. The Ross sisters were the first. There was another player, once a girl, Liana. She endured all the trials, and I thought she would survive. Her death was a surprise and a blow to me. I loved her. When she died, my immortality began to feel like a curse. But now, I know it's possible to win the game. I will go to death and try to bring Liana back from the world of the dead.
Thank you. Thank you.
My brothers and I were born hundreds of years ago. One day, I got a letter inviting me to search for the light. My brothers came along, each of us with our own goal in mind. I wanted to explore new lands. Gold was a gambler. He saw an opportunity. We disembarked from the ship and set out for the visitors' camp on horseback. Along the way, we fell behind the group. We tried to catch up, but we were attacked and they had never seen three identical people before, but this did not save us from our sad fate. We awoke in the land of the forgotten. Before us stretched strange land. As we decided what to do next, we saw a figure on a horse approaching us. It was Death. We expected him to consign us to eternal peace and oblivion. We played, and we won. Blue asked Death. Time passed, and Blue and Gray became bored. They created a game. Mortals have beaten the game and returned to the world of the living. I want this too. I want Liana back.
For ages, you and your brothers have played with him.
Every 100 years, a player tried to complete the game. No one.
Brother, I beg of you to...
Where am I?
Thank you.
Secretly helped Liana so that she might win. Eventually, we fell in love, but we knew it could never be.
Holy moly!
Nonsense, Gray. You'll never be happy out there.
Nearing the Temple of Destiny, that is where Liana died, where my hopes...
would have thunk it? A spirit of fate running my errands. I could get used to this.
Thank you.
I traded eternity for a few decades of life, but I could live only a day, and I'd still make the same choice. This mortal existence will be the happiest time of my life.
As for you, once three brothers won the right to immortality and power. Now there are only two. That is a breach of our contract, which is hence dissolved. But don't worry, I have a wonderful place in mind for you.